Is anyone still on the funky, yeah?
Yeah.
Because the funky, it's getting a little bit rinsed, but I still like it. But you know, I was thinking this week, like, whatever happened to Garage? Remember Garage music? Because I'm a big guy. Any Garage fans?
Yeah.
Whatever happened to Garage, man? And you know what I used to like about Garage? Was the drop. Oh, the drop in Garage. They don't get that in funky or rap. Hey, Slicks, have you got a little tune for me, yeah? The drop was so low. Man, then, you remember the drop? You're not even in the club, but you need a song. But you know the drop is going to take 10 hours. You're just not getting searched. In the club, gonna do the drop. All right, let's go. And you gear up for the drop.
To be honest, sometimes it serves us right. We chat shit about women behind their back, you know? Because you might end up sleeping with a woman. You never tell your friend the truth. What? Yeah, man, it was great. Like, I cried, she cried. We got connection, blood. We got connection. We never tell our friend that. We carry on like we caused some damage in it. What happened to that girl you back up last week? What? I bust up her ass, brethren. Mess her up, bend her up, skin her out, put her in a coma, woke her up again. Now she walk like she got one fake up boost. Blood class, yeah, yeah. Blood clot. But yeah. But sometimes, you know what? When you end up in a relationship, anybody in there who's in a relationship, who's in a relationship? Where are you? Who said me? Who said me? Go on, Bridget. I'm glad you're big up yourself. How long have you been in your relationship, friend? Huh? He's lying. What did he say? He's asking me if I'm gonna bang. What's going on? What's going on, Richard? What kind of show is this? Now put it back into some Jamie Union. Just come in a pool there, Richard. Don't get fooled, you know. Don't get fooled.
I love their raving, like in black clubs, predominantly black clubs. Sick. As a white guy, when I walk in, I get the same reaction every time. Tanisha, you invite him? You know them yardie raves? Them yardie raves. No one dances in the yardie raves. The women just stand there picking their nails. You invite him? He better be at RB, you know. But fuck yeah, I can dance. I learned how to practice Nalinga, right? If you want to know how to do the Nalinga, just pour some drink on the floor, throw some tissue down and just clean it up.
But you know what? I am not happy again. That's just only one reason why I'm not happy. You see, racism is still going on nowadays, unfortunately. And I learned on my way to this place that it doesn't take human beings to be racist towards one another before we call it racism. There are some devices we have been using for over 20 years and nobody has realized that they are actually racist. Some of you are confused. Let me help you out. Microsoft Word is the name of the device I am talking about. Let me give an example. If your name is John, Harry, Simon, Rebecca, Cindy, Sarah, Elizabeth, Microsoft Word will recognize your name, no problem whatsoever. You see, the moment you begin to damage those names, Microsoft Word will begin to insult you automatically. But in two ways, and both of them are racist. For example, you said your name is Tunde, a red line will now come underneath your name. Meaning your name is not inside the book of life, it's not recognized. Insult number two, they will now give you options on how to spell your own name. You said your name is Tunde. Did you mean today? It's not easy. It's not easy. Can you imagine?
Here we go. Happy. Hold the fuck on a second. Did you not see me slow the pitch down because I knew some of you were going, oh shit, that's too fast. Shit. Jamaicans, make some noise. So there's no excuse for you not to fuck it up. Nigerians, make some noise. Was that a Nigerian that said black? Hang around too many Jamaicans. So Leah, is she going to join her crew for solidarity? You know, go and sit with them if you want. I can fly the flag for your birthday, it's all right. I'm used to it.
No
witness. No, don't send a Westfield. Ready? Bashment style for Leah, just to show her that we got rhythm. Boom. No, that's the wrong song, shit. That's it. Kill. Boom, 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 happy. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Happy.
I'd love to do a set, but I'm going to be doing a very, very, very good set next year, September the 4th, at the O2 Arena. I've done the Indigo O2 twice at the O2, as you know, but I'm going for the arena, and I'm trying to make history, not just for myself, but for the industry that served me so well. And I'd like to invite every single person here. And if you guys can invite members of your family, so my brother, if you invite 10 more people, that's 11 of you. Just invite everyone. Tunde, Tunji, everyone. You know what I mean? All the Ghanaians, Mensa, Kweku, Pojo. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, invite them all. And so I'm saying to you, ladies, you know, I'm begging you, ladies, man. I'm a very polite gentleman. I'm not that kind. I'm asking you with all my heart because at the end of the day, we all need to support each other. So ladies, bring all your people. But I would like to just stress, when a gentleman does come to you and say hello, show him that love. I asked this girl to just give me her name. She gave me that attitude. I was calling her from afar. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. She gave me that attitude like, I don't talk to no waste man, you get me? I don't talk to no waste man, like one stupid kangaroo. Now, I was polite until I realized this girl has been rude and my mama never raised no fool. So I said to her, no, you could be confused. I wasn't trying to ask you out. I was looking for London Zoo. And since you look like a hippopotamus, you can take me there. Thank you very much. My name is Eddie Kelly.
You got that water bottle, yeah? I got the water. You've been rubbing glasses for long, you know. I just want a glass of water. Is it free? Is it free? Yeah, there's a quick glass. There's a quick glass. He's looking at me. Yeah, yeah, ice. Put that in, blood. And a lemon. No, I'm joking. Don't push it, bastard. I will put the lemon in your eye. You will die for the rest of your life. No, I'm playing, boss. I'm playing, boss. He's like, yeah, cool. Carry on. I will slap you. I don't care. Hey, let's carry on. Nice one, boss. Nice.